run from Sydenham to Bulgana.
We did a number of assessments during that period on things such as land use, biodiversity, cultural heritage. We took on feedback that was provided from community members, issues raised with us directly, and we've narrowed down to